How do you measure the impact on families and the cost of war? You take a look at a family, and it's not always there on the surface.
Just know that most of the time, parents don't get hurt. They will come home and see your big events.
It's an honor to be able to serve, and I know that it's a sacrifice to you and to you. But I think that someday when you get older, you'll understand.
Thursday night at 7:30, WFYI 1.